his way to the ring. From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
And his opponent, from Bray County, Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
With all the buildup over the last few weeks, this match is guaranteed to not disappoint.
You know, Cole, this could go down in the record books as an instant classic of all the Raw matches I've seen over the years, and that's a lot. I'm willing to bet this one will rank right up there with the absolute best.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, Finn Balor has the luck of the Irish on his side. Time will tell if that's enough, though.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Finn Balor has to have a lot on his mind right now. What do you think?
What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Really? This match can go either way. And I guarantee you, it's definitely going to be a good one.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
So punishing.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Great offense by AJ Styles. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Action outside.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He gets out of trouble there.
Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Nobody controls the pace of the
ball. What a counter.
He's stumbling some now. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Hey, it's the WWE.
It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what
will he be victorious?
I think this is it. Nope, not enough to end this one.
King, how's he still in this?
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count. Oh, he's not done fighting yet. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. How much more damage he can take.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
And he reversed it. Good move there. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He gets out of trouble there.
A textbook maneuver there. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Whoa, whoa!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Here's the cover for the win.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ.